Water injection dredging, an advanced technique and the result of a fruitful cooperation between Van Oord Research and Delft Hydraulics. This is how it works. Unwanted sediments settled on the sea bottom are removed by injecting water into the consolidated sediment under low pressure. An injection beam underneath the water injection vessel releases large amounts of water for this purpose. The injected water eliminates the cohesion between the sediment particles and a mixture called the density current is formed. This experimental setting shows clearly how the density current is formed. Gravity forces the current to deflect horizontally, carrying along the sediment it has absorbed. As the current moves away horizontally, it removes particles and creates a deepening, which is the purpose of the whole operation. Over the years, Van Oord has added a number of new water injection dredging vessels to her fleet. Water injection dredging is a success, and Van Oord applies it in many projects in a growing number of countries around the world.